any Sigiriet.
Right position, Gere.
Whoa.
Out of the way!
I'm looking for the harbor master.
Why?
Hot! Stay there!
Whoa.
Ah!
Whoa.
Greetings, friend.
All right, then.
All right. Sold. Sold. All right. Sold. All right. All right. Sold. Sold. All right. Sold.
Double salute, right?
All right.
أكد بحنير استساف. هين هذا؟ هين حيات نجيرو ستير خيي.
Goodbye.
بددوك آني خيط
Push on! I must push on!
I did not expect to see you here.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridad well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus, son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Bayek. Nikias, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Bayek. Ah, fine.
Does Siwa have a great course for racing?
No. We are... small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins! Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races. Something Claridas hoped to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. Have a light gun! You are a natural! With you riding for the green, I'm sure you can win the hippodrome! You are a natural! You have a light touch! Faster, Bayek, faster! Such speed! What's going on? Something's wrong. Father! Hurry, by
Nigias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She is my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, Father. Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
Right position, Geret.
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others to break.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
We must be getting close.
For Icarus, for Prasina Green. for the greed!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Medjay with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
Scum who are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hymns.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
Hey!
Come on!
Thank you.
Indications of violence and bloodshed. I should investigate. Serapis. God of divine majesty and Lord of the Sun. Someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket. Serapis. God of divine majesty and Lord of the Sun. Someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket.
I should be cautious around here. Whoa.
Now.
Hey,
what's wrong with you?
Buy me some time. I must push on.
Shot! Alarm! Charge!
Praise the gods, I live!
Gods here are vigilant.
Oh. Okay, cool.
By Serapis, you did it! I cannot believe it! I was convinced we'd never see Saranaki or my son again!
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them! We'll have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you race wearing the green, Barret.
I will do my best.
I'm sure the gods will bless Prasina Green in their favored arena.
Whoa.
Man,
bad.
Serapis, god of divine majesty and lord of the sun, someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket.
Oh, shit.
is off limits. Serapis, god of divine majesty and lord of the sun, someone has placed a mark on you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket.
They will attack on sight here. Whoa.
The poor man was half-eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him for burial and cut out some of his sacred organs. His stomach, at least, was removed. Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here. Crudely. This is no fine skilled work. This symbol. A dedication to Sekhet, the goddess of magic. The scorpion. This symbol. A dedication to Sekhet, the goddess of magic. The scorpion. This poor man was half-eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him for burial and cut out some of his sacred organs. His stomach, at least, was removed. Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here, but crudely. This is no fine skilled work. Sinister writings. These deaths seem like a kind of perverse ritual against the gods. Who or what is driving it?
Whoa.
Thank you.
Yeah, net hard.
Nunes, Neo Jerian. You're a witness.
Whoa. Whoa.
Here.
Move now. Best not to draw attention here. Should not be seen in this area.
Hassan!
I'll kill you!
What? Think you're special, do you?
Turn on this gate!
Thank you.
Carbon, eh?
Move now. Clear the way. Kick the Gideon.
Behind me. What are you gonna do? I must die.
cannot escape! Got a clean target!
Whoa.